look at the penetration.
Inside, that's the finish by the freshman.
Pass here. The double team is coming immediately. Bradley's going to dive to the front of the rim. The pass comes. Catch an easy finish. Just think about what they see, what they're going to do. But the key is they're on it. Get the ball inside. Using the screen, freezing Toyo there. That allows Bradley to roll to the back.
Jackson whips it outside for Kenny Williams. That's the shot Chattanooga's got to make.
Chapman's getting good looks at the rim as well as punting distance. But then it's Florida State, but does a good job of free for the top of the answer. And here, defensively, doing the first.
One on the spot, Dixon underneath by Barrett Hunter. Jackson for the flush. Here's a steal. And the second jumps. By the line. Jackson the best.
Offensive rebound. Robinson flies in, saves it behind the back, and Mr. Williams